Off-the-shoulder designs are the perfect way to show some skin this spring. Blake Lively channeled the 50s in this dress. The blue ensemble featured a white print that she accentuated with white shoes. She added pearls for that extra touch of vintage glamour. This elegant neckline was popularized by 60s style icon Brigitte Bardot. But Sofia Vergara and Emily Ratajkowski showed how this style can also be sexy in these fitted dresses. Their curvy figures reminiscent of a young, busty Sofia Loren. Emily's low neckline flattered her cleavage, with the red dress perfectly hugging her curves. Amelia Clarke and Felicity Jones kept it prim and proper in these red carpet numbers, showcasing their shoulders like the old-school greats Judy Garland and Grace Kelly. Bella Thorne, Lily Aldridge, and Kendall Jenner showcased the off-the-shoulder trend casually. Kendall flashed her shoulders at Coachella with this boho chic top, perfect for spring. Balenciaga and Balmain both flaunted shoulders on their spring-summer 15 catwalks. Sienna Miller wore this design straight from the runway. She looked chic and elegant in the designer dress. The actress injected more glamour with a diamond necklace and finished off the look with white sandals. We spotted Rihanna in these three looks, taking flashing your shoulders from day to night. The singer definitely has this trend nailed.